it's been moving. But it's got a guard up, what happens when I kick? I'm gonna go off, what do I do, I'm gonna put my foot down. He retracts, that one, he's ready for it. My head hurt going to get in. But what happens when he crosses his arms, see that nice huge hole? That's where I'm aiming at. That first kick I'm doing, I'm getting in the hole. That's it, my kick's coming in there. So we've got two arms, right? So I kick and he blocks, and then he blocks. If he wakes up, I kick, getting hole. Either which way, so I'm gonna have to come in with a third kick. Everybody get the idea. That's why three, no more than four kicks. Why would I no more than four? One, I'm gonna exhaust myself, because if I haven't got in by four kicks, I gotta change that strategy. It takes him less energy to block than it does me to kick. The three or four kicks, that's why we tell you, a lot of times two works. Get him with that second one, great, move back, take a moment, take your breath. It worked, am I gonna try it again? Yes, why? Because I know exactly what he's gonna do now. So, I kick, he blocks, I take the second kick and get in there. What's he gonna do when I go again? He's gonna pull that block up because he's waiting for it, he's gonna open a different hole. So now I'm gonna kick. I kick up here and he blocks, and then I'm gonna come in to that hole. I'm going on that hole because why he would try to walk that opposite side, I don't know. That's the other thing. If I'm kicking this leg, does he want to block with that side?
No.
It takes way too much for him to come over here and push me over. He's not going to switch way across there and try to throw that out. All he's going to do is turn his body to me and give me that head. Well, make sure you come down that side. That's what I'm saying. If he walks there, he should walk up here and try to do that as he's retracting that arm. The third kick's gonna go there now. You thought it was just easy, it's just throwing kicks, didn't you? So one of my favorite ones because it's nice and quick, I'll show you why later. If you want to see how it comes off the jumps, it's actually one of the ones and one of the green belts. Side kick, back kick, come in with a punch if we want. Come in side kick, back kick, roundhouse. Why side kick, back kick? It's a clean open kick. He's nice and sideways. He's nice and sideways to me. Can I hit here?
No.
No, that's L. I can travel to that side. So that's side kick. Back hook will work. No, it's coming for that back. That kick goes nice and straight, right? If he stays there or if he tries to switch sides and get it over here. I'm still coming straight back in. Which way it's a clean hit. Doesn't matter. I don't have to wait for the kick. Watch here. As opposed to like a roundhouse back hook. Great kick. Good and quick. If he switches sides on me, that hook comes from that back. Makes sense. Side back's a clean kick, doesn't matter how he's standing, it's coming to that front. And if he does turn his back around, well, he better hope he's kicking. As if not, he turned his back on me, that's on penalty on you. Everybody, go ahead, get ready, get ready. Side kick, back kick, well, look if he did that climb to that roundhouse. Go ahead.
I
do. Go ahead. I'm gonna try to spin three strikes. Everybody get the idea?
Yep.
So, number one, next one. Again, here, like I said, depending upon where I want to put that brown house, that contract's going on, depending where those first two are going. If I come lower, and you couldn't open up here, that last six coming high. If I bring them up here, high, and I get those arms up, that last six coming in lower. So we'll go with the roundhouse back hook. We'll go roundhouse back hook with the roundhouse. Where do I want to aim that? Where do I want to throw those? Do I want to throw all three of them high? Where do I want to throw them? Where do I want to aim? Exactly. So I want to come low. I want to get that arm down. I want to come high with that hook. If I get that hook in, that's even better. If not, if he gets that arm up, you see that huge hole? That roundhouse is going right there for there. So I have two men I'm trying to hit him with. I'm trying to hit him with that back hook. If not, that roundhouse is going in. I know it's going to go in, because if I don't hit him with that hook, he's got an arm up and moving. And if he just moves straight back like that, that's where that roundhouse is going. Back up to that head. Ready, we're gonna try middle, high, middle. Roundhouse, back hook, roundhouse. Ready? So look here, if you got a miss on the first couple, get that left one off, because again, these bags don't move. Remember how everybody stands here sparring, I tell you, don't stand there? You're gonna become one of these bags. Why is that bad? What would practice on? Practice on the bags. You're making it easier for them if you stand there. You gotta move. So if you need to, come roundhouse, hook, and then hit with that roundhouse. So if you have to miss roundhouse.